In the last video, we saw how to find the area of a square, okay, by using the formula length into breadth, and we know the unit of it, okay. Now, how would we find the perimeter of a square? Now, as we saw in the first video, that perimeter means the distance around a shape, all right, this distance around the shape. Now, if we see, this is a row column table, a grid, all right. So now we can either count it like how we counted the squares inside. But do we need to count the squares inside right now? No, we will count the distance of it. Now, how would we count that? We are going to take each of it. Now, let us start counting it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Am I right here? Let us see. How would we know that? So if you see here, we have 4 rows and 4 columns, alright? So 4 rows will be, the length is how much here? It is 4. And the width is how much? Width is also width, or the breadth is 4 centimeter, all right. If you see, we can't, as an area, we had only taken one length and one breadth here, but here in perimeter we have to find the distance all around. That means perimeter would be nothing but addition of all the sides, okay, addition of all these sides, that is 4 plus 4 plus 4 and plus 4, or you could either write 4 into side. So side is how much? The side of a shape, that is 4 into 4. So this, if you add 4 plus 4, 8, 4 plus 4, 8, you get how much? 16. And here also 4 into 4 we have 16, okay. We will write here the unit. As we are just adding the unit, we will write the unit, which is in centimeter. We are not going to use centimeter square. We are not multiplying both length and breadth. We are just adding the sides of all the shape.